Hey guys, Ljad here, and welcome to the second goal of the fourth stage of the Daytona 500 special event in Real Racing 3. In this goal, you will have an 8-lap cup race around the Speedway, and you just have to win this event plain and simple. If you want to use Eric the Engineer, I think now is the best time to do so. You'll be starting at the tail end of the field, not exactly last, but near it. Again, since Indy Speedway has a couple of long straights, it is very important to average a speed of near around 200 miles per hour or 321 kilometers per hour all around the track. This will help you gain places little by little, even if you are below the recommended PR requirement given by the game. In any case, I spent a lot of time on the outside part of the road on the first lap and a half, but eventually managed to position myself in inside the track. If you make a few mistakes, don't be discouraged just yet. Keep your finger on the accelerator and make up for lost time. Don't use the brakes and utilize the draft mechanics to get back into position to win the race. Eventually, at around lap 6, I took control of the lead and never looked back. So that's it for goal number 2. Make sure you service your car if it dips way below the red, since you'll be needing it for the third goal. I was pretty much on the line at the end, but it was still doable for the next few goals. Again, I hope my gameplay can give you tips and hints on how to finish goal number 2 here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.